And new at 6, over $100,000 worth of purebred French and English bulldogs are being treated at Animal Care and Control right now for various health problems. Their owner has refused to relinquish custody of those pricey dogs, even though she may soon face criminal charges. Terry Parker joins us with an update on the dogs that were rescued 2 weeks ago. Terry?
Todd, most of those 56 dogs seized 2 weeks ago by what they're calling a deplorable breeding situation in the Acreage. Most of them are doing better, although we've learned that two puppies have died. But officials are moving forward with filing criminal charges against the dog's owner, an Acreage woman running a so-called rescue organization. But officials say she was also running a French and English bulldog breeding business. They say they found these dogs in horrible conditions, most infested with parasites, some suffering skin diseases. The urine fumes were so strong, someone called in to report her.
The living condition, as you probably heard, it was deplorable, which gave us the actual reason to go in and seize these animals.
Not only did officials seize the French and English bulldogs, but some other small dogs and several large cane corsos and their puppies. Now, these are exotic guard dogs that also command a hefty price, just like the French and English bulldogs, which can sell for well over $3,000. ACC has been swamped with calls from people who want to adopt these very desirable breeds of dogs, but the owner hasn't surrendered them, and ACC plans to take the fight to court to take custody of the dogs. All of this could take months. Now, again, one of the very pregnant English bulldogs was operated on, and the two puppies were delivered, but they were so infested with parasites, they tell me, that they lived only a very short time. Live at the newsroom, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.